Single comedian Leslie Jones has been inundated with sweet and empowering messages from fans after expressing fears she will die alone. The Ghostbusters star has been documenting her regular workout sessions on social media for months, but as she shared a snap of herself back in the gym this week, Bex 29 Jan 18, the 50-year-old questioned the purpose of keeping fit if she doesn't have a special someone to share her life with. Okay, back to cardio, she wrote beside the picture. But confession, I feel like I'm doing it for nothing. I know. I'm healthy and look good, but I really feel like what's it all for if the people you want to notice don't? I just feel like I might die alone. Sorry, that's pretty heavy today, sick. Leslie's candid caption prompted an outpouring of support from fans, who were quick to applaud her honesty and offer comforting comments to the actress. Girl. Do it for yourself, wrote one follower. Do it and feel good for yourself. You're a queen and you don't need anyone's validation to prove it otherwise, sick. Do it for you, gorgeous. You are loved, read a similar message, while another posted, hang in there girlfriend. Love ebbs and flows. Sometimes the ebbs feel like forever. This too shall pass. Love you, Leslie. The warm thoughts have continued to roll in, with actress Megan Good sharing her admiration and encouragement to Leslie on Wednesday, 31 Jan 18, calling her a gift from God. He has a plan and he will give you the desires of your heart at the perfect time, with the right people, person, she added. Be encouraged, sis. You are one of a kind and you are so dope. Lol, laugh out loud, God ain't giving you away to just anybody. You too bomb, hot, for that, sick.